Congratulations by Ada. And so it's a very simple chord progression here. So the chord progression here is a 1 5 2 and 4. Okay, so I was playing, that's C. I'm playing the key of C. So I was playing C, so this second inversion of C. Okay. And I was playing the second chord is, I said, 5. So G major. Then I played Z minor second inversion as well, because this is our Z first inversion, second inversion. Okay. Then the last chord is the F major. Okay. So I've missed. Thank you. this in one of my videos. Because you do this before you get into the tune. You do E, D, then C sharp, then A. Then you can even add the 7. Inverted it, so it's B, C, and G. So, guys, that's a simple chord progression. I hope it was a fast lesson, and I hope you learned something. Thank you for your kind attention.